Hi friends, welcome to Telangana Properties Hub. Today we are going to see a new project which is called Indresham, and this Indresham is very close to Patancheru, almost beside Patancheru. So let us see how this project looks like. So we are just entering, going to see our new project today. These are the houses. So our project is exactly located around the houses, completely residential area. So you can just have a look on both sides of the street. There are houses, completely developed place this is. So this is how it is, the street, all houses around. So this is how it is. So this is our new venture, today's project, Indresham. And it falls on the west side of Hyderabad, and it's an HMDA layout and very beautifully constructed, and it's very close to I can say Patancheru, Nandigama, and it falls on the west side of Hyderabad, like Nandigama, Patancheru, Mokila, Kollur, Bhanur, Nandigama. So this is the entrance arch. So this is the gate. So very beautifully is being constructed. You can see the houses around. So you can immediately start your construction. So our project is surrounded by all the houses, residential area. This is the water tank. So this is how it is. So it's 35,000 rupees per square yard. You have got spot registration with TS RERA certification, and it's good developed area, and grand arch is also there, and water tank, as I have said, BT road with black top roads, water pipelines, avenue plantation is also there with modern street lights, 24/7 security and vastu, landscape gardening, rainwater harvesting pits are also there. You can see that street lights, and this is how it is. Around the compound wall is also built already. So this is the drainage system. So let us get into the location highlights. This is like close to Indresham Outer Ring Road, exit number 3, Muttangi Junction, and exit number 4, Sultanpur. It's close to these two main locations, and it's only 2 minutes drive from GMK Convention. RT office is also very close, and Patancheru bus stop is just like 3 minutes away from this location. Very close to ODF and BDL, and just 10 minutes drive to BHEL. So you can just expect how good this project is. And this project is exactly located around all the residential houses just beside Patancheru. So it's already developed, so you can expect how good in future it will be, because it's already in between the developed place. So this is the road, blacktop roads. So it's like about 800 acres. Medical devices special economic zone park will be proposed shortly near Indresham. So this is also one more plus point. So friends, this was all about today's new project Indresham. Hope you all have enjoyed. Please call on the below given number for further information. Please do like, share and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much for watching our video. Have a great day. Bye bye.